Sometimes, when you add a family member's name to an asset, it's a great estate planning technique. It will avoid probate, and in addition, will avoid the need of a will. However, if you have 5 children and you only place 1 family member's name on the asset, that one person will receive the asset upon your death. So, in the event that you have 5 children and you want them to receive the asset evenly and equally, you should name all 5.